My name is Callie, and I used to have a wonderful life here, playing ball, fetching things for my owner, and most of all, getting treats. But it's not like that anymore. We don't run and play like we used to.
Come here! Come here, girl!
Instead, my owner, Micah, turned to the evil side.
Get out!
Now he plays with the noisemaker and the television. He only likes those video games because they keep him away from the real truth. He doesn't love me anymore. It's a life I've come to accept, but nothing could have prepared me for what came next. It wasn't the loneliness that annoyed me. In fact, I think it was the fact that there was nothing that I could do about it. And then it hit me. How could I have not realized it? It was right under my nose this entire time. There was nothing that could save me except the milk bone. It seemed like forever since it happened. How could I have not remembered it?
My stupid friend gave me all these!
The way the milk bone made me feel was just insane. I was going to get those milk bones.
Let me tell you, I don't know what's in those milk bones, but it is good! I mean, it was good. Until it all came crashing down.
His anger grew until he couldn't stand it anymore, and he took it out on me. I was in that closet for 4 years, all while he got his jollies playing video games all that time.
Dang it! Ah!
Ah! I finally got out. I decided to give my old friend Hershey a call.
Hey Hershey, you there?
Yeah, what do you need?
You still have that old rock collection?
Yeah, I'll send you all over!
What is it now?
The best one around town.
Ouse, alligator slash.
Your heart is a pepper in a frying pan. I'm so glad you let that old guy stand.
This isn't even the one I wanted, but whatevs.
Yeah, girl, I know you try. Hit me in the face with an apple pie!